I do. I'm incoming. Whee. I'm gonna hit the wall though, probably. No, I meant to avoid the wall. I have to wait for them to actually make a care package, don't I? If you're using the car 19, there's a bullet loop in the whatever this place is called. Yeah. I'll leave that for the mini, I've just picked up one myself. Hello, gas can. No, I won't pick you up today. Oh, I haven't picked it up, but I think it was a blue one, not an extended. Right. Oh, I found one here, right next to this extended mag. Oh, okay. I need the extended mag because I'm using a mini 14. Wait, no. Never mind, that's wrong. Mini 14's a different thing. I might take that instead of the mini. No, SKS is a 7.62 though. And I'm planning to eventually find and use the new guns. Just because I need to do the kill challenges for them for the event thing. I don't need the full though. I've got one of them, I think. Painkillers in the shed. Right. I think I'm gonna cross the road. At the moment, it doesn't say there's a case available. Just two cars. Slightly confused. I'm of the opinion that these things are supposed to be washing machines, so why do you have a washing machine next to what is essentially a bus stop? And they're obviously maybe not meant to be washing machines, but because I've used a circle, it looks like a circle door, and that makes me think washing machine. Is the mini an AR? I think the mini's an SR, isn't it? Oh, it's a DMR. No, I've got a red dot, thank you. And a full scope, so I'm okay. Get it in your veins! I mean, what? I need two, but, you know, I'm in no rush. It's not... Wait, hold on. No way, that's my daily one. Here. Did you drink? No. I'm all tooed up, thank you. Oh, I just level. Oh, excellent. Yep. Oh. I'm just stopping to pick up the 556 I see along the way. Okay, I have just dropped an extended mag for a handgun, but I think you said you already had one of them. Because I've dropped my ump now. And an extended mag for the... Yeah, excellent. Right. Yeah. I've got an extended mag now for both my guns, so... There's a lot of 7.62 as well. This is one of those maps where my 7.62 or a 5.56 build is probably okay. No, I just need a muzzle and canted sights, basically. Yes, I've picked up plenty of energy drinks and painkillers, so I'm okay for boosts, but I will take that first aid kit because I'm on bandages only at the moment. And I'm apparently carrying around bullets I don't need again. We'll get in this house eventually. Oh, I had one of them not too long ago. I'll go back and pick it up. You can't, I'm wearing a free, so I should be able to. Excellent. Doing that thing where I'm carrying far too much ammo. I've got three full stacks of 140, 556, and then another 84. There we are. Hold on, there was another first aid kit there. Stop picking up ammo. No, I want more ammo, but it's useless to me. Right, I just need a AR muzzle now. If I'm looking to fill every slot. Of course, that also includes two canted sights, but that's not a thing that. I should have probably picked up a second 4x support to go on my K2 that I can easily do the, yeah, but it's just so that you can get the kill X amount of people with a 4x scope equipped and whatnot. Oh, it says care packages are available. Yeah, I have to. Yeah, fortunately the circle hasn't moved too much further away from us, but. I need to find a smoke grenade, because a smoke grenade will probably be useful. This map seems to prefer giving stun grenades out. I mean, I need new grenades anyway, because I need to do that kill people with throwing things. The easiest one to do that with is. I have this bad tendency of throwing them and hurting myself with them, but... Oops. There's a four times scope here. Well, I've just marked a cheek pad instead, but there's four times next to it. Yes, my inability to use that at this time. Shall I run in and release the flare? I'm on 5 beasts, so I should think that'll be okay. I'm gonna run into the circle and see if I can use this flare. Because I need to figure out how high I need to shoot it anyway. I tried that before and it still gave me a red dot circle-y thing. Just straight up. It's still got a red circle even though I'm pointing straight up. I'm too far in there. What am I supposed to do? Is it supposed to be just a red circle or is it supposed to become a white circle? No, it's just constant red. Do you want to have a try? Because you need this as well. No, I meant our turn. Yeah, it's one. Yeah, it just turns to it. Maybe it's because I changed the cursor color. Right. It does turn into a circle rather than the aiming rectal thingy. So I'll just say it's because I changed it so my target thing is red. So I can see it easier. A bit higher. I mean, because I wasted a bit of time, the other circle's coming for us now. But I'm a little higher than when I where I dropped it, because I was like, I shouldn't probably stand where I fired the flare. It's shoot and collect, isn't it? Oh no, just call. Fair enough. I mean, I've already got a level 3 backpack, so somebody will get the free backpack. Is it landed? Because I can't see it anymore. Okay. yellow smoke. Got it. I need to use the two guns I'm using, so someone else can take that. Take the syringe. Right, take the syringe. Take my favourite C4. Just cause I can. Ghillie suit. So you can have the vests. You can have the vest and the. What did? Do you have that other syringe, by the way, Latina? I've taken the free vest. Just. I ran. Also, apparently you can. Yeah, never mind. I don't know why I'm saying something that doesn't need saying. Anyway. Shark. Have you got the distance one? Oh, fair enough. Oh, we've got 15 people to do, so. Oh no, Krusty Krab killed himself. Well, not himself. If you're a passenger, does that count as part of the travel 1k? Okay. I still have the problem if I have to kill two people if that's the case, although I'm not sure we travelled 1k. Oh, I have the C4 on me. I've already cleared the compound. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, does the C4 count as a throwable? Yeah, I'll come back up if you haven't already sent it off. Shouldn't be leaning on my arm. I'm getting a very fuzzy hand on my arm. 9 alive, so... Two teams. You guys are gonna have to come a bit more east. The hill from me. Yeah. But as I could tell, there was only one. Groblin's got a tree? Rock.
Thanks for watching this random workings video. If you like what you saw and want some more, please hit the like button, maybe subscribe, and then check out the video or playlist shown on the left of the screen. Either way, it's bye for now, and I hope you enjoyed the rest of your day. Bye!